The owner of Regal Cinemas will temporarily close all of its U.S. movie theater locations Thursday. This comes after the new James Bond film's release date was postponed yet again, leaving a big hole in movie schedules. Cineworld owns 543 Regal Cinemas in the U.S., including 11 here in our valley. It also owns 128 Cineworld venues in the U.K. and Ireland. Some 45,000 employees will be impacted. The new Bond movie, No Time to Die, is now set to be released in April of next year.